And normally when you drop something, you do it that way anyway. That's on. So when you're finished, just turn it off.
Turn it off, okay.
Goes off. As soon as you let go of the trigger, the chain will stop eventually. This is a fast break to stop it automatically.
Right. So to make it spin, you have to press the trigger.
And you have to hold that down.
Yep.
And press the trigger.
Okay.
Now that's your lube for your chain. It's all full. Did that? That's the fuel.
Okay.
Okay. Starting it up. You can. That's the choke.
Yep.
Swing your legs.
Okay.
Right hand to push your body.
Right.
And.
Rookie mistake.